This activity will teach you how to prepare a wet mount and how to distinguish between Brownian motion and motility. Before you start, wash your hands and wipe down your bench. The supplies you need are the microscope, the wet mount sample you previously prepared, Gram's iodine, a glass slide, a cover slip, the waste cup to catch any spills, the slide holder, a marker, a tiny piece of fiber from the cotton ball, and lens paper. Start by labeling the glass slide with your initials near the edge of the slide. This is not strictly required, but it is a good habit to get into. Insert the slide into the slide holder and place it on the waste cup. With forceps from your supply box, place a small piece of fiber from the cotton ball in the center of the glass slide. With the transfer pipette, add a few drops of the water from the wet mount sample on top of the fibers. When you put the cover slip on top, be sure not to put it straight down, but lower it gently from one side. This minimizes air bubbles underneath the cover slip. Put the slide on the microscope stage. You will observe the sample at two magnifications: low magnification to scan the slide, and medium magnification to see the microbes in more detail. The microbes you will see will most likely be protozoa. You will not use a high enough magnification to see bacteria, but you might see them zipping by. You may use the 10x ocular lens with 10x and 40x objective, or the 25x ocular lens with 4x and 10x objective. You will achieve the highest magnification with the 10x ocular lens and the 40x objective. Start with the low magnification and the stage all the way down. While looking into the eyepiece, turn the coarse focus knob so that the stage moves up until you can see the cotton fibers clearly. The cotton fibers serve two purposes. They are relatively large, so it is easy to focus on the fiber. They also create barriers so that microbes are contained. You have a better chance of seeing microbial life this way. You may release the slide clips and move the slide around to scan the slide to look for movement. You may use the fine focus knob to get it just right. Look for moving things on the slide. If you see something interesting, you can increase the magnification. Turn to the next objective lens and use only the fine focus to bring the view into focus again. Feel free to try and take pictures or video. There is a separate demonstration video on how to do that. The question is whether any movement you see is true motility or Brownian motion. Brownian motion is the random movement of particles or organisms in response to environmental stimuli such as wind, or in this case water and airflow underneath the cover slip. Motility is movement by living organisms for which they use specialized structures such as those that you recently learned about, for example flagella, cilia, or pili. There is a way to find out. True motility can only be performed by living organisms. If you see something moving, you may add a drop of iodine right along the edge of the cover slip. The iodine will slowly move underneath the cover slip, mix with the water, and kill most living things. Verify that you see the iodine mixing in with the water. If the movement you were looking at continues, it was Brownian motion. If it stops, then it was motility, and the organism that you were looking at just died. Once you are done, remove the slide from the stage. Watch the next video to see how to clean the lenses and the slide. Clean up by wiping your bench off and washing your hands.